Alright guys, we now left the hotel. We're on our way to the area where we're going to fish. We're leaving Swakopmund in a northerly direction. We're going to travel approximately 25 to 30 kilometers to the more known shark areas. Getting there, we'll set out the rods, get the bait in the water, and then it's a question of the waiting game begins. First we're going to try for some smaller sharks, the spotted gully sharks, and some smooth hounds. Later in the afternoon, going for the bigger sharks like your cow shark, and obviously the ultimate is catching a bronze whaler, and we hope to get a bronze whaler of at least in the region of a 60 to 70 kilograms. What we're doing here is putting on a bait for a spotted gully shark, mullet head. This is going to be the bait of the day for the spotted gully shark. Once we got into the smaller sharks, and we'll start getting some bait out for the bigger copper sharks. So this is the first one's going out, putting out two or three rods and see what we get there. From there we'll go to the bigger sharks. That's it. You got it? Down with the rod. Okay, and lift. That's it, so you've got it.
We have first fish on. It should be a shark probably. And I
line tight on him, eh? Keep your line tight on him. Then walk forward, stop.
Well done. First spotted gully shark of the day.
He's not that big, but I took about 5 minutes to get him in. And a couple more of those and so we will feel it tomorrow. A bit more fight in this one than the first one. So, but it's good fun anyway.
My first shark?
Yeah, but I think mine is bigger.
Now I think we will start fighting.
So we wait.
This is what we've been waiting for.
Okay, that's good.
The copper shark or bronze whaler. We've been putting out big baits. And good afternoon now. It's taken it on. Could be a fight for quite a while. We'll time the angler on there, and could be a good fish at the end of the day.
Do you feel any difference? It feels pretty heavy. And
when he's standing still, you take line. Yeah. When he takes line, you're ready.
Well, I'm already tired, and I think it's there's a way, long ways to go.
How many minutes have you done?
I don't know, three.
Yeah. Fish is about guesstimating out in the region of 350 to 400 meters that it's out now. So you gotta bring it back all that way.
We're taking meter by meter. This is the young man and the sea.
Yeah, the tired man and the shark.
You feel young now?
It says, the book says it's 124.
Okay, that was good fun, even though I'm not a real fisherman. It's we caught three different species today. The gully, which black spotted gully, up to 10 kilos, no, 15 kilos actually. We have this cow shark, the one who is turning around and trying to bite you. And in the end, we have what you really look for, the bronzy or the copper shark. 210 centimeters, 100 kilos plus, biggest fish I ever caught. And it was, I feel like a gorilla. My arms are maybe 30 centimeters longer than they were before. But I think Ulrik had a tough part because he started when he did the long runs. Good fun, really good fun. Try it if you could.